getting married in 2 days.
Fine.
All right, folks. Please fasten your seatbelts.
Holy shit!